No, siempre.
To be like an egg. So, it's really different.